drive time. I'm in my car, driving far. Drive time.
Yes, and here we are with another edition of the Drive Time program. With me, your host, Vernon Halley, one and only talk show on the YouTube.com with one person talking and no guests in this car four times a day. We're a unique show like that. We try and spin different angles. It's Wednesday, the fifth day of June. It is 6:16 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And in the throes of a gorgeous, gorgeous day. Yes, I just farted. 74 degrees. Goddamn. It's basically, you're perfect. You would want to go outside and run in this weather, but I was at the gym. Because of my foot. And I was only there about half an hour. Doing the bike. Let me tell you, the stationary bike, I don't understand it. It doesn't do anything. I mean, maybe I'm doing it wrong, but I put it at the highest setting, and like I was going, and I was like, well, you know, I suppose I could just really push it on that setting, but I just did it like a normal, you know, I'm not gonna fucking kill myself. For what? So that kind of annoyed me. TBQH. The bike. Stationary bike. Dead crowd tonight. Now that I'm not, so every other iteration of this program, I was basically using my phone to capture the video and audio. But now that I'm using this Nano, I'm thinking that I could theoretically branch out and start incorporating talk show guests, setting up calls with people and talking to them during the commute. Maybe I'll do that. I still think there's gotta be something in soliciting on Craigslist in some fashion. Craigslist, man, is so weird. It's like, feels like it's a website that should just be dead by now, but, you know, sometimes I'll go on there just looking for anything. I went on there looking for a rental place for the 4th of July. That was a mess. It's, for that kind of stuff, it's no good anymore. That's been replaced by so many other websites. Like Airbnb and VRBO. TMZ. Don't need the old Craigslist for that, but I mean, if you're, you know, I don't know. I go on there looking at the musician stuff. It's amazing how many people want to start, like, Grateful Dead cover bands. It's unreal. I mean, Grateful Dead, and just like in blues, and just classic rock, and like 50-year-olds wanting to using Craigslist to put these bands together with no aspirations beyond you know, maybe getting a half dozen bar gigs before, you know, everyone starts just to get bored or gets weird. Gradually fizzles out. Yeah, I mean, you know, I can't keep dwelling on the fact that, like, I'm just, you know, the proc, what's it, what do they call it? Who the fuck is the foot doctor called? Rheumatologist? Not a proctologist, that's a butt doctor. He's a rheumatologist. No, something with a P, I thought. Proctology's butts. Assholes. Or butt, yeah. I think. Podiatrist. Podiatrist. Not a proctologist. Podiatrist. That's a foot doctor. What's a rheumatologist? It's a different kind of foot doctor thing. Rheumatology? Or maybe that's all joints? I'm trying to think of my Latin. I don't know Latin. I took Latin for like 8 years. I know like 5 words. Rheumatologist. No, I don't know. You could Google it. I have my phone free now. It's odd. Since I started drive time and then having the phone. I just talked about this 2 seconds ago. Just having the phone while I'm talking in this, because I'm using a different thing, is nice in a way that it's hard to, it seems dumb that I'd be so like amazed by that, but, and it is dumb. I like dumb shit, man. I'm a dumb guy. I'm a really smart, dumb guy. That's gonna be my tombstone. Really smart, dumb guy. Ew, boy. Well, we did 4 of these today, and they're in the books. Forever and ever. They exist. I imagine myself one day deleting everything I've ever done online. That in itself is like a month project. That'll be my final. That'll be my curtain call. Ew.